Hey guys, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to convert any of the CC4 men to become a boy. This is an example. CC4 Kelvin is a man. I want to convert him to become a boy. First step, what you need to do is just go to the morph, check the currently used slider and make sure here is empty. Check the currently used and just click bake. To just bake everything, make sure you clear all of the morph you set here. Then, next, go to the create head and body morph slider. The morph name it as Kevin 0001. For the head, click OK. Then wait for a while, it is going to generate a morph. Back to the currently used, you can see the head is at there. Just make it to become 0 and press enter. The next step, go to create head and body morph slider. Choose body. Morph name this as Kevin 0001 as well. Click OK. Then go to the currently used. You can see the body is there. This is to make sure that the body morph is there. Go to the actor, search for Kevin. Make sure two of them return it to 100. And back to the currently used. Two of them are here. One is the head, one is the body. So I repeat again. First step, clear all of the morph by baking them, and then generate the body morph and the head morph independently. We need these two. Alright, next step, press Q to select all of the cloth. You may want to just temporarily remove it so that you can see very clear what are the changes. Next, go to the skin. Overall, realistic human skin, you should be able to see a baby. Then, just double click it to make sure you apply the baby skin. Click apply. Now you can see this is a full baby skin. And next step, what you need to do is just go to the material. Click the head and remove the bum. Click the arm. Click the bum. You can reduce the strength of the bum to 0 as well to remove all the wrinkles. You can see just now there are some baby wrinkles. You just need to remove it. Then go to the skin leg and click the bum. You make the bum strength to become 0 as well. Just observe the leg. Just now it's at here. The baby wrinkle, we don't need the baby wrinkle because we just want to make Kevin to become just a boy. Alright. Once you already apply the baby skin, you may want to change the skin color. It depends on your 3D avatar. You just need to click the head. Hold the control, click the arm, click the leg, and make sure you adjust the diffuse color to adjust the skin darkness. Or you can just add any skin color to adjust it. Alright, by default it is white color. This is just default. It depends on the ethnicity of your 3D avatar. Alright, next step, just back to the morph, choose the currently used. Since you want to convert a man to become a boy, the Kevin's body, you need to decrease it like this just to make sure it is back to 0, because usually the boy is not that muscular. Then go to the full body. Just remove the search at here, type baby. You should be able to see the human anatomy baby. And the this morph, if you don't have this morph, if you don't have the baby skin, that means you not yet get the human anatomy pack. You can just go to my video descriptions. I already put the link of the human anatomy pack in my video description. You can get it from the official site. It will link you to the official site. Once you already install the human anatomy pack, you will have all of this, included the baby and also the baby morph. So now this is the body's human anatomy baby. Just drag it, then you can see it getting smaller. Go to the full head, you should be able to see the baby human anatomy head. Just drag in that way. Now you observe the face. Just now, this is a man. This is Kevin. I really changed the skin to make it become a baby skin. And drag the baby morph. It will convert the man's face to become a boy. And then, next, you may just go to the full body, close the baby, and search for teen. You may want this boy to be thinner. And just close this and search for a neutral male. Neutral male. The CC3 plus neutral male. You can adjust if you want this boy to look more masculine. Alright. This is really easy. So by using these methods, you already successfully convert a man to become a boy. You can back to the currently used and close the search. You can see the Kevin head still there. You can adjust it. Just adjust a little bit, maybe up to about 75%. Then the CC4 Kelvins will look more like a little boy compared with the previous. Then next, you can just dress this baby just by using some clothes. Choose some clothes, the shirts, etc. Next is the clothing. It is up to you. Alright, that's all for today about my tutorials on how to convert any of your CC4 men to become a little boy by using the CC4 or the step by step. Alright, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you love my videos, tutorials, and sharings, if you feel all these tutorials and sharings are very helpful to your 3D modeling, 3D animations, and 3D game developing, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel and also turn on the mini bell and select all so that when next time I publish a new videos, tutorials, or sharings, you receive a notification immediately. See you in my next video. Enjoy! Happy 3D modeling, 3D animations, and 3D game developing. See you.